this road. There's hundreds of cars, luxury cars, each has got its load. Our convertible bars, cutlery cars, super scars. For today is the day when they sort it out, they disagree. The barking slugs, super slugs. For today is the day when we sort it out, Christian soldiers fight to protect the poor. Eastern heroes got to scorn the battle, have they been far in? Yes, it's a battle, have they been far in? Right outside your door. Hill. The boys have built a Johnny's land, stand very still. The referees shout, they all start to clout. There's no guns in this gentleman's belt. And Georgie moves in on the outside left, the chain flying round his head. And Howard Demure, who's still not quite sure, nips up the nearest. Inside a silver cloud, turn proud, the bold and brazen brass, seen darkly through the glass. The butler's got jam on his rolls, Roy doles out the lot with tea from a silver pot, just like any picnic. To a lady who showed me her best, she was taken by surprise when I quickly closed my eyes. Quick as hell, she rang the bell. Bob the knob came out on his job to see what the trouble was. Louise is so clever and hard to please.
Jimmy!
Perhaps if it's not too late. We could interest you in our old-fashioned style for traveling. No, not me. I'm a man on the butte. But the devil got hold of my soul, and a voice called out, shoot! To save my steeple, I visited people, for this I'd gone. When I met little John, his name came. I understood when the judge said, you are a Robin Hood. He told me of his strange foundation, concealed in sight of the root starvation, but to hide his reputation. Went poor to salvation from dawn to dawn, but now with a pin-up guru every week, with love, peace, truth incorporated for all who seek. Employed as a common mechanic with overall charms, his hands were then fit to receive arms. It's a wrestler, green butcher, but he's counted on the right by mixed chain gang fight. And Nick Reap Lynn, with his smash for to win, he's lovely mobbed and all across the goal. With his kisser in a mess, Bob seems under stress, but Joe's a joke, it's been right in the book. And how do you know? We're still not quite sure. Vazay comes from out his field. Silver cup, just let me picnic. So the black cat.